Vodka and super speed. Not a good combination.